Hey, what's up everybody? Timbo Biggins here. Thanks for joining me. Today we are in Skellytown, Texas. I'm gonna be showing y'all the abandoned stuff here in Skellytown. There's all the businesses are closed down, stores. Most everything down here is shut down and abandoned. The only thing still running is that Skelltex credit union right there in the middle of the screen. But other than that, everything is shut down. There's the old post office over there. Left side of Main Street. All right, we're gonna take a stroll down Main Street here. Y'all come go with me. This cool little building right here on the end used to be the Skelly Cafe. There's where the sign used to hang. A great cafe, had great food. They even had a jukebox. Great little town, great people. You can just barely see right there on the side. Skelly Cafe up on top, and then the Royal Crown Cola mural down below that. Great little place. Take a stroll down the old sidewalk here. There's the old post office across the street. Had a hardware store down here. They had a drug store. Grocery store and a service station. Right here on Main Street. Here's the old grocery store. If I remember right, I think it was called Horton's Grocery. Don't hold me to that, but I think it was. Try to let that camera adjust inside there. Get the glare off. There's an old Cadillac inside there now. Here's where the old service station was over here. Here's the old Skellytown School. It was built in the early 20s. And it was closed down in the early 2000s. City Hall does operate out of there now. The City Hall office is right there inside where the school offices used to be. But other than that, it's empty and it's abandoned. I did a video a few weeks back where I got to video the inside of the school. So that is, that's in my videos a few weeks back where I did that. Really cool. Gym back here in the back, the roof collapsed. I believe it had some storm damage. Roof collapsed, and now that gym is all dilapidated now. You can see how bad it is in my Skellytown School video. Very sad, very unfortunate. All right, here's the old football field. Still got the stands and the press box, but it's all boarded up. Goalposts are still standing, the scoreboard's still there. Still got the lights. There's the old city park back behind there, and here's the old tennis courts. Baseball fields. The old concession stands and the bleachers still there. All right, everybody, that's going to do it from Skellytown, Texas. Really appreciate y'all watching my video. Hope everybody's having a great day out there today. If you haven't done so already, please hit that subscribe button, subscribe to my channel. Hit the thumbs up button and the notification bell and all notifications. That would be awesome. I would greatly appreciate it. Here's the old Skelly service station. I did a video on that a few weeks back as well. Y'all check that out. Hey, I really appreciate everybody. Appreciate all my subscribers and all my viewers. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.